We just got our first real look at MODOK in Ant-Man Quantumania. So this right here is a drawing of what MODOK looked like in the leaked trailer, and Marvel completely got rid of the big head. Do you guys like this design?